Prayers for the Ascension of Jesus. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord Jesus Christ, right before your ascension into heaven, you told your apostles to be his witnesses to the ends of the earth upon receiving the Holy Spirit. May I be similarly inspired to spread your gospel message in word and deed, according to your will for me. And may I do so prudently and joyfully with your help, your guidance, and your grace. And remembering this glorious event, help me to seek what is above, heaven, where you are seated at the right hand of God the Father. Amen. Dear Jesus, I thank you that you came in human form and lived on earth. You always did what your Heavenly Father desired. Today we celebrate the day when you left the earth by being taken up into heaven, where you sit on the throne. I remember and believe you will fulfill your promises to us. So I wait for your return to the earth, when sin and death will finally be defeated. Jesus, I need your presence in my life, your direction and help. I pray in the name of Jesus, our ascended Lord. Amen. Lord Jesus, you became man and came to live among us. For love of us, you suffered and died for us. Because you are God, you conquered death and rose on the third day. Today you return to your Father and our Father, but you promise to remain with us till the end of time and to send us the Holy Spirit. We rejoice and thank you, Lord Jesus. Come, Holy Spirit, purify and transform us. Kindle within us the fire of your love. Amen. O Lord Jesus, I adore you, Son of Mary, my Savior and my brother, for you are God. I follow you in my thoughts, O first fruits of our race, as I hope one day by your grace to follow you in my person into heavenly glory. Until then, do not let me neglect the earthly task which you have given me. Let me labor diligently all my life with a greater appreciation for the present. Let me realize that only by accomplishing true human fulfillment can I attain divine fulfillment and ascend to you at the completion of my work. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.